same plane. Each one of them who tasted it.
I fight back with a vengeance. The father of your descendants. And I can't be deflected by your silver cross pendants. Bloody holy water. You make the false images. Watch weed from the sickle. Your life diminishes. Sting like the scorpion. Strike with the force of king. My blood is known to be vitalized. The corpse of men. In the last days, they said the dead will walk again. The blind, deaf, and the dumb.
Extraterrestrials that program into the system, it stays. It's like an algorithm. So you go into every black male, leader, star, whatever the case may be, that they want to discredit in the eyes of society, it's always a sex crime. It's always going to be a sex crime. Because, niggas is poor. So you can't tell nobody, you can't turn nobody against a black man by saying, like, Wesley Snipes, tax evasion. They're going to be like, oh, that nigga's stupid for playing with their taxes. But ain't nobody going to turn against him. You know what I'm saying? They be like, that nigga trying to get over. You know, Oprah, Denzel, they was all going to his case. Because you know why? Because if he get over with this shit, I ain't paying nothing either. That's why. They wasn't going to condemn the nigga.
But they know Wesley was down with Amin Ra Film, too.
Wesley was trained in security for us. Yes, he was. Right. Wesley's our family. A lot of people are our family undercover.
Hey, I'm going to show y'all this. Nah. He's been to Egypt, been raised up by a master, Ashra Kwesi. He should know better than this. But they are on sacred ground performing cracker rituals. Crackers are Masonic stances and gestures. Don't believe it? Let me point it out to you. You see George Washington? You see his feet? See his feet? I'm going to blow it up for you. Can you see it? That's what it is. These silly ass niggas in Kemet doing white man rituals. But he say he got some knowledge. Ray Hagen ain't got no goddamn knowledge, and I call anybody on him. If you can you see him? You see the 45 degree? You see his hands out? This nigga's in Egypt doing the cracker rituals. He cold busted. So don't nobody come in here telling me.